Halfway into the, actually I turned off the heat. I'm just gonna put the parsley. And mix it together with the and leave it in the oven for 5 minutes.